Keep moving!
Screw you!
Hurry before they reload! Move it! Private Daniels, get to the C-roll!
Yes.
After we breach, keep pushing towards the bunker. We're almost there. Pull it! Fire the hose!
That I can find. Retard.
Toss it out of grenade!
I know, don't have to tell me.
Grenade!
I'm on live, you know what? I'm an idiot. Some to my friends so they can watch them in. Bye. That was a risk. That's still a risk. Headshot. Stuck. Oh. Sorry, Turner. Flamethrower. Burn. Oh, dude, get out of here. Stupid ads. Okay. Nella. What is this? Oh. Okay.
Watch out! He's coming!
Nella, if you're watching my stream, you know you can chat on this. You know what? I can read your chats, duty. It's like this, my mates. Boom. Boom. Easy. Stuff. Stupid flies.
I need help.
I killed my teammate. What the?
Coming in from the southeast. Advancing near the border. We need
forward.
He's down. Contact. 1 o'clock.
He's leaving cover.
Who's this? Whoa! A strike, punk. You're not gonna kill me.
Style, right out with me. Daniels, you and Zespi clear the last bunker. Rally at the top of the bluff. And for fuck's sakes, don't get yourselves killed.
What?
All right, Zussman. One more.
We got...
Hey, Luther. It's a prank.
Fuck this, Daniel!
It's a prank. Hey, just know that. I don't want to get the sacks. Let the grandpa home, man. If you gotta use a man, this is not a trap. I gotta sit down on the roof. Sit behind the roof.
Move it up! Here we go!
Somebody out there, please get in there. Mr. Savage, thank you so much. That was great. Stop.
Suspect!
Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit! Oh, shit!
Can't walk. Oh shit. Get me the fuck out of here.
We're gonna get you out of here. Stay with me.
We've gotta get over to that CCP.
On your left.
Shit.
Take cover! How many?
So many! We're clear! Come on!
You call that fucking clear?
I'm gonna lose you. I'm gonna let you fly. Hang in there! Keep your head down!
Did you get him?
They keep coming! I'm out!
Watch out!
He's down! Let's move!
We gotta move!
I got you! Fuck! We can get down here! I got you! Stay down!
Oh man, I'm bleeding out!
Just keep pressure on it!
Almost there!
Come on up here! Move! Move! Okay, stay with me. Medic!
I need morphine!
You gotta hang on. Those girls in Paris are waiting for you.
Really?
Of course they are.
How about another look at your girl?
You kidding me?
It's okay. I can't see shit. I'm just gonna rest right here.
No. You have to stay awake. Hey!
Daniels!
I'm here.
Help me.
I need a goddamn medic! I got this! Go!
You'll take care of him. I need you with me, Daniels.
Listen up! There's a GPF cannon by the farmhouse up the road. It's tearing up the beach. Let's move!
We'll come back for you.
Check your ammo and grenades.
You heard him. Up the road now.
Move it up.
Ammo when you're ready, Private.
Sir, ready for ammo.
That's your cover, Private.
Take out that cannon.
Gah!
Lob it up.
Move fast. They're shelling that beach. Shit.
G in the hayloft. Take cover. Hit the MG.
Take the cannon!
Hold the position! Nobody gets through!
Someone get on the MG! Fellas, rally on me to the assembly point.
I need Let's ammo, go. Sir.
You're full up.
Pearson!
But we took the beat.
I need a casualty report.
Damn high price.
We lost so many.
Daniels.
Man, I thought I'd seen everything.
He gonna be all right?
Yeah. He taped them up pretty good.
Should have stayed on the boat.
Oh, now he tells us.
Hey, what you did back there, I owe you.
I'd say we're even.
We'll see this through.
To the end?
To the end.
Beachhead secured. We'll bivouac at the second hedgerow after the ridge.
Welcome to the Bloody First. You're a long way from Texas, farm boy.
None of us could have prepared for that. But you came through when it counted.
Thanks, sir.
You'll be all right, son.
Thank you. Yes, sir. Of course, I will.
I don't know who the hell decided this was the best way to retake Europe, but I'll guarantee you one thing. They weren't on the beach with us this morning. It's 7 weeks since D-Day. To break out of Normandy. Get home by Christmas with a couple medals on my chest. But first, we gotta take Marinier.
Schmeling versus LaMotta.
Schmeling would have KO'd LaMotta.
No way. And Schmeling's a Nazi. I'd shoot him in a heartbeat.
Now, they made him their poster boy. That guy didn't have a choice.
We all got a choice.
You know, Nietzsche said there was only strong...
That's enough mouth. All right.
Yeah! All right, first platoon, we're rolling out. Let's go.
Hey. You know, a wound like this takes 8 weeks to heal.
I'm ready, Sergeant. You've got my word.
Oh, your word, huh? That don't mean shit to me. So you're good, huh?
I'm just fine and dandy, sir.
You got guts, Private. I just don't want to see him.
Tanks rolling!
Hang on tight, boys. It's gonna get rough.
What else is new?
I think Pearson likes you.
Like a lion likes a steak.
Let's go, let's go!
Looks like you're holding up all right.
Yeah, how about yourself?
Couldn't let you guys have all the fun.
Fun's not allowed under Pearson. You know why he's always riding you? Kasserine Pass.
Lost my best friends there.
Yeah, earned him an Article 15 and a demotion. He had to be a hard ass, and his men paid the price. Mission was FUBAR, a massacre. Nazis had no mercy. Hell, we only survived because they didn't have time to seal the western exit. Almost lost everything thanks to that son of a bitch. But Turner still ain't over it. Matter of fact, he was the one who wrote him up. Pearson figures if he makes you a model platoon, he'll get it scrubbed.
Only we're doing the scrubbing.
Yeah, now you're getting it. It's why he's never gonna give up. He'd kill to have it removed.
PlayStation, I'm blaming on PlayStation.
You know what I kill for? Decent crap.
You just had supper.
Shit on a shingle doesn't count.
Hey, how about barbecue, eh?
They never stood a chance.
Guessing no to the open casket.
Yeah, that's somebody's son.
It's a crowd.
Daniels is right. They're not all bad.
They did give us Kepler, Mozart.
All right, college.
Marlena Dietrich.
See, that's more like.
Don't forget about their inventions. You got the printing press, electron microscope.
Frankfurters.
You guys are killing it.
You guys hear that?
He's headed this way.
Stukas, inbound.
Get me out of there. Clear the tanks.
Circle around!
Move! We have to protect our Shermans. That's flash fire in the distance. We're gonna capture one of their AA guns to bring down those Stukas.
MGs in the barn!
Get everyone down! We gotta hit those MGs!
Toss it out a grenade!
Go, go, go!
Headshots.
To the second floor!
Really? Fast. Nope. There's the other guy. Where is Zod's man? Really? I know you. Oh, you only have an Xbox, Nella. I know.
Throw the grenade!
Thank you very much, my friend. Shot.
Down!
You two, secure those prisoners! Daniels, keep us moving!
There's the flak gun! Getting close!
Those Stukas are killing our tanks!
I did not know.
Armor needs our support! Take the AA gun behind that tree line!
And it's Fortnite.
There's the AA gun. Let's clean up these crowds and help our tanks out.
Coming in! 1 o'clock!
Keep firing!
That when I saw the, I don't remember what game it was, but it was a Call of Duty.
11 o'clock, high! Hit him, Daniel!
That's all of them. Good job, Daniels.
Hey, Perez.
Hey, Perez. You okay?
They got my buddy Mills in the ambush. We hit them back hard. The holdouts are dug in with packs up ahead. Gotta clean up.
Did you read the briefing?
What are you supposed to do against take you? I was
wondering. Good puppy. Good Snoopy.
It's one of ours. P-47.
Damn it. Wish I would have gotten to that flak gun sooner.
Can't blame yourself. Those are civilians.
This is a war crime.
No shit, college.
Over here. We've got a vantage point. Get out your binoculars. There's Perez and his boys. We're heading right into hell. We gotta hit those pack operators hard.
Oh, that's gonna be easy.
Everyone open fire!
I got eyes on two packs. Daniel, take out those crews.
Those pack crew is dead. There's one more. Pick up that sniper rifle, Daniel.
Where are you? You're right there.
Those Pack 38 crews are down. Our tanks are moving up.
Look at those dudes. You're dead.
All clear. Watch out.
Look at that.
Enemy tanks coming over the trench.
These rhinos to good use. All tanks forward.
MG-42! Stay behind the tanks! Use the tanks for cover!
We got crowds running out of the trenches! Grenade out!
Not too bad.
Oh my goodness.
First aid kit here! Over here!
Here you go.
Okay. Daniel's on Instagram. So it's been a long time.
Daniel, pick up a scope rifle and hit those packs.
I can only get up. Thank you. No good guns.
On the floor, Fritz.
Good job, buddy.
Hey, it's Turner. They're all right.
Lieutenant.
Hold on. CO approaching.
Oh, my goodness.
All right, listen up. Charlie Company's under assault near the church. They need ammo and fire support. Send a squad immediately.
Sir, we're already stretched pretty thin.
Then stretch thinner.
Yes, sir.
Shit. We can take the jeep, so we're gonna need armored support.
All right, that's the plan. Perez! Pearson will follow you with the squad.
Can't do it. Just got orders from Collins. We're heading west with the 11th.
Those boys are running out of time.
You're on your own. Take the jeeps and head out. Move!
All right, snap to it! Charlie's up Shit Creek and we're the paddle. Let's go! Let's go!
Hey, which way to Marigny?
Follow this road to the next village over. Then turn coming! Go east! The road splits up ahead! Keep an eye out for a 3D12. They'll run right on top of Charlie Company. We gotta get there first. Swing left. Look out. Daniel, crowd's up ahead. Keep going. Don't run. Got him. Hands is ahead.
Excuse me, there.
Watch out. Close one.
Taking fire. Need reinforcements.
Okay,
with
the guard, because
I need to take a shower.
Which way?
I think you're using
a lot of
hot water. Can't hold them
much longer!
One!
Bad
driver. Shit!
Suspect! Grab the wheel!
I'm getting all the gun!
I'm on it, enemy chief! Grab chief, get ahead!
Can't hold them much longer!
Charlie's counting on us!
Roadblock!
gotta stop meeting like this.
Why don't you be going soft on me, Murphy?
Well, thanks for showing up when you did.
Thank Captain Davis. It was his orders. Okay. It's too late to press on. So it looks like you boys got a reprieve.
Excuse me, Sergeant?
Yeah.
Isn't half the Crowd army on the other side of those buildings? Shouldn't we find a better place to set up a perimeter?
Sure, Private. Why don't you book us a room at the Ritz?
Sir.
Who's online? I know Danielle's on.
Don't worry about your own problems. Like how that side is going to hold up tomorrow.
I'm right as rain, Sergeant.
Daniel.
Hurry up so I can play zombies.
The only thing more dangerous than the enemy is pride. Rest up, boys. We take Marin Ye at first light.
Yes, now I'm going to put a little bit of songs.
Can't believe I'm fighting alongside Zussman again. He's holding up all right, considering we...
Finally. That's done. Yes, I'm gonna quit. What, puppy? I love you, puppy. I love you. It's a list.
Okay. All right, there you go. It's a pie. On a shelf. Got a cut. By a shelf. And then you caught a summer head with a will. Wash a wife out of
zombies,
blood.
zombies.
Wash a head out of smoke like a
get off. Hurry up. I'm gonna Snoopy. Off. Come on.
Listen to me. You would know we were good boy. That's the wrong curriculum. We are currently keeping them up to date. I know it's a lesson, but listen, this is the wrong lesson. It's just
21.
Yeah, you see, Matt, when I make a fight, one of y'all come up.
Yep, I'm playing zombies. Yeah. Oh.
I'm a top of five. I'm a let it loose at your laptop. I don't care if it was just my boil flinger mapping off the rooftop.
21.
Yeah. I just said down on the roof. Mrs. Savage going to school.
No.
All the other teachers told.
What?
Never said.
No.
Don't
do that. Got to get see a boss like this. You're never coming back.
Kids, calm down. Mr. Fillmore is definitely coming back to this classroom. Mr. 21, I have had enough to hear with you teaching these students the wrong curriculum. This is cooking class. And then you threaten to pull out your five and shoot their laptops? This is ludicrous. I've had it with you, Principal. Now, where did we find you? Just put all the silly by one front behind you.
Hey.
21, you can't like how you went out there to hear him. Like, why don't I invite you? Sir, you better leave. Someone bring back Steve.
Fillmore. Someone bring back Steve.
Star, officer.
Mr. Savage!
And it's, no, it's not that bad.
Can you stop drawing superheroes?
Thank you.
Sorry, Principal Pescacelli.
Not.
And I'll be seeing you after class, mister. Let me teach the kids.
Well, that's great.
Let me teach the kids.
I'm going to teach you guys. A professional at work. If you don't mind, start. I'll facilitate you. And remember, we're teaching them the basics of
21.
Okay.
It's so fun.
It's not that bad.
It's so fun.
Come on.
The whole town
not that bad of the game. Oh, not that bad. Why is everybody leaving a stupid game? Why should I start making YouTube videos? We're done. Shove.
Somebody, please get that booger. Mr. Savage, thank you so much. That was a great struggle. You gotta stay on the table like the kids are. We're learning about it. Teach the kids.
Okay. All right.
You got it.
This is a lesson.
All right, there you go. It's a pirate.
It's not safe. They're with clubs. That one hit. There we go. So, there we go.
Watch it. Watch it. Out of blood while it drills.
Why is everybody leaving this stupid?
Mr. Savage, if you had listened to me, you would know we were not teaching them about history. That's the wrong curriculum. We are currently teaching them about this. I know it's a lesson, but listen, this is the wrong lesson. It's just
21.
Yeah. I just sit down on the roof. Mrs. Savage went to school. All the other teachers told. Don't do that. 21.
Fillmore is definitely coming back to this classroom. Mr. 21, I have had this fear with you, teaching these students the wrong curriculum. This is cooking class. And then you threaten to pull on your pride and shoot their laptops? This is ludicrous, I'm mad at you. Now, where did we find you? Just put all the TV violence right behind you. The school told me 21 CK, like, how you been? Now that you hear, I'm like, why'd I invite you? So you better leave.
So, but now let me leave.
I have one pet peeve.
Just the figure of speech.
Sounds like a cat.
Okay. Twingo. This gun does a lot of damage.
That sounds like flies, but
please get in, Booger. Mr. Savage, thank you so much. That was great struggling. That was totally great. You're learning about
hey, up over here.
You got it.
Oh. On the ship. Oh my god. I'm a boy. Oh, headshot. Ooh. Headshot 16.
16.
Oh.
Yeah. Mr. Savage, if you had listened to me, you would know we were not teaching them about history. That's the wrong curriculum.
We are currently
teaching them about history.
It's a lesson.
But listen, this is the wrong lesson. It's just 21 from 21.
21.
These rules keep getting stronger. We're going to need something better than bullets.
Oh.
Really taught us something. Okay, well, show me what you're worth, okay? It's a
friend. The allies you hope to escape.
Ain't that bad, Joe?
You are great.
Picked up your dragon.
I can't take your chances. Let's go. Let's go.
We be chillin'.
Looks like we'll need to reroute the power to get through.
Is that bar a thing? The gun? Is a bar a thing? The gun? The gun is the bar. That's what it's called. That thing. It's the gun, is this a thing? Is it a gun? Okay. Huh. I gotta carry him. Where's my...
Another somewhere.
I did not know that.
I wonder what's down here.
I did not know that. Don't ditch me, money. Oh my god, it's the best. Bitches on the only rest.
This must be what brought the doctor to. The architecture. It looks like the this altar at the center. It seems to be the focus of the entire chamber. Hey, Ashley, over here!
Cállate! Oh. Right there. Excuse me.
I'm short. Yeah. I need more energy. Check it. Check it. Come here for a sec, please.